Whoa, what up? What's Sam? Today we're going to take a look at the Kaws Bff Vinyl Open Edition 2017. You know what I'm saying? Now this is really for the hypebeast or the collectors or whatever you want to call it. You know what I'm saying? As you can see right there, Kaws Bff Black Edition with the barcode. Got some other reading and writing on here. You know what I'm saying? On the front, you have a drawing of the figure. That's with that clear background, you know what I'm saying? The effect is kind of got a nice effect to it. You know what I'm saying? So let's go ahead and open this thing up, man. I know a lot of people go crazy behind these. I don't understand the hype. But there might be a lot of things the next person don't understand about me. So it is what it is, man. Respect to all. You know what I'm saying? So anyway, here we go. Let's go ahead and take a better look at the Kaws Bff Vinyl Open Edition 2017 edition. As you can see on the hands and on the feet, they had a little plastic over them to protect them while they're in the package. And there it is. Oh, this is the black edition, obviously, as you can see. You know, but hey, I mean, it is what it is, man. I mean, it ain't really too much to say. I know this got released in, what was it, I think? It's supposed to release in October 2017. You know, so as you see, you got the Kaws branding on the hands, the X's. You see, they got the same thing on the eyeballs. Kind of sick, you know, as far as collecting goes. You know what I mean? But it's not really nothing I'm into. It's just a little bit of eye candy for the story. You know what I'm saying? So on the bottom of it, you see Kaws 17 Open Edition, Medicom Toy, China. The arms do go up and down. The hands, they do rotate 360 degrees. Now the feet, they only move just a little bit. The legs don't move. Really just a stand-up toy, man. You know what I'm saying? So, I mean, I don't have too much history on it. Oh yeah, looking at the feet, you got that, you might not be able to see it too good, but you do have that Kaws branding on both of the feet, just like on the hands and on the eyes. As you can see, like I said before, the feet, they only move a little bit. The legs don't move at all. You know what I mean? But I mean, it's a nice collector's item, man. You know, and whatever you into. Or if you into this. You know what I'm saying? If not, hey, it is what it is, man. Don't cost you nothing to keep moving. You know what I'm saying? And that, as you can see, he done got joined by Buzz Lightyear. You know what I'm saying? One of my daughter's favorite characters. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, man, I hope y'all enjoying y'all day, man, because I know I am. I'm spreading nothing but love, you know what I'm saying? But that was my look at the Kaws Bff Vinyl Open Edition 2017. You know what I'm saying? If you're into this kind of thing, man, leave a comment, man. Hit like, share. Whatever it is, you know what I'm saying? I'm about to start pumping these videos, man. Quality gonna get better. You know what I'm saying? And hey, we're doing this for the sneaker culture, man. So if you already know what that's about, man, look, tune into the channel. I want to thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter at NOSwag, and I'ma holler back.